What is up, everyone? I am Cubie Hero, and today we are back on Minecraft Cube Survival. So today I have a plan to take over the next cube, or at least try to. And between episodes, I cleared a little bit here, made some decorations here. So nothing huge have happened here. So yeah, nothing big. And I don't know what should I do now, because I have only 4 iron. I could actually make one sword, and then if I had some cows, I could kill them and make armor. But I don't have any iron anymore, so I have this only leather chest plate. So I think I'm gonna not be okay that much. But maybe I have one golden apple. Oh no, 4 iron. Okay, let me smelt the iron down real fast, and I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, guys. So I get iron sword and iron helmet. So I think I'm gonna be okay. So I have nothing to lose actually. So I'm going for 0 deaths. I'm going for 0 deaths. I hope. Is there light? There is light. But others can I block right? I can. Creeper, no, don't explode. Close the gates. No. Go damage, and go back. Then more damage. Go back. I need to kill this creeper. Yes, I killed it. Okay, we are safe now. Okay, kill. Okay. Oh no, No, close the gates. There's too many creepers. No. Kill. No, not explode. Please. Okay, it's okay. Kill. Take damage. Oh yeah, double kill. That's great. Seriously, is there a spawner here? Okay, I will torch here. No, don't look at eyes. No, don't. I need to rush in. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Close. Oh no, he's enchanted. No, please don't kill me. I have to run, no! Well guys, it was total fail. Maybe I should let Creeper explode them all. That was the worst try I ever had. Crap. I'm pissed off, guys, I'm pissed off. So, how much dirt I have? 50 few stacks. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna block out everything and then try to go from above. Probably. I think that's a good idea. I have lots of dirt so I can... Don't look at me. Go back. No. Bull bridge. Go. Okay, they don't have... Are they going to shoot me down? Yes, they probably will. How much was difficulty? Options, normal, okay. Okay, they can't get me now. Okay, let's look down from here. Crap, that's hard. I won't probably be able to take this out. I have a lot of dirt. Crap, I can't go back right. I can't. So, oh no, I can't. Okay, I will I will try to go through myself, and I'm back. Oh no, so what? Okay, I'm gonna put dirt down and probably rush in. No, I can't do anything here. Yeah, this map's hard, guys. This is hard. Oh, okay. So, do I have iron left? Ooh, that's a hard decision. Okay, I know. I'm gonna do one fast cave diving now and see if they're left some iron. So, okay, let the super cave montage begin. Okay, so guys, we are back, and god damn it, my pickaxe broke right under the iron block. So I got 3 iron, 2 coal, and there's left iron. So I'm gonna build one more pickaxe, or no, a few more pickaxes to get this iron back. Two pickaxes. Okay, that would be good. Put that everything down. So our load is here. Okay, I'm going to take this iron out and maybe there will be something good more. It may hopefully more iron. Not in there? Okay, crap. I need more iron here. I hope it's not all it have, because I need to make out of something. I need to make boots. Boots and leggings. Yeah, that's okay. There's nothing here, but oh, there's nothing here too. Maybe here, probably not. Okay, guys. So yeah, again, if you have something planned or you want to do, you need to do something on channel, be free to say, leave comments, subscribe to my channel, to latest videos you want to see. My experiences on gaming and stuff like that. So yeah. Oh, Pig, you're suffocating. Oh no, you're survived. Okay. There's nothing here. I think it's everything we got. That's hard. Well, hell, what we gonna do now? So we have four iron. And I can make only. Yeah, we can make only one. Pair of boots and no leggings. That's crap. Guys, that's crap. That's total crap. That's crap. Okay, I need my wheat to be growing and trees to growing too. Or trees grow. That's great. You need to grow too. I things need to grow. Okay, our wheat is growing eventually. So let's melt our iron. And yeah. Oh no. I don't. Okay, do I have my... I need to use this. Okay, I'm gonna chop these trees real quick down and yeah. Okay, I'm waiting for now for a sapling. Oh yeah, here's sapling because I'm afraid I'm gonna lose everything. Well, they say if there's sapling, there's always hope. But yeah. Okay. This all mining make me remember of these times when we made of this faction. We dig up a giant box to pay, make our base, and yeah, these were times. We mined like per hour, and hopefully that was with a... Yeah, it was with our diamond pickaxes. It made it easier, but still like 100 by 100 blocks. That's so annoying. That's, yeah. But we did it, and then we got raided. Yeah, the crap happens, so yeah, guys. It was sad. That's why the faction series is gone. I'm sad to say that. Yeah. Okay. I got 11 wood. Let's smash it down. Yeah. Okay. Excuse me, guys. I'm a little bit sick. Okay, I need to make stairs. Two of stairs. 1, 2, 3. That's gonna be enough. Just to decorate around here. So we're gonna be living here, you know. For a while. We're gonna be stuck here for a while, guys. That's crap, why are you always moving the wrong way? Oh yeah, these stairs make me remember these times where stairs didn't snap at the corners like they do now. Like, you put here and you put here, they snap together. They didn't at the version below the 1.2, I think. It was like, we built with my friend a house at version 1.2 and he built my roof. So he like, okay, I asked him, why don't you put stairs on the side because they didn't snap. He answered, I just say try it, and he tried out and holy water, it snapped together. It was like my town all was, oh my god, the stairs snap now and stuff like that. So yeah, it was nice. Was like something new to the mineshaft that didn't happen before. It made me a little proud that I was the first in my town to discover that the stairs snapped together. So yeah. Okay, do I have food? Crap. Oh, I have 2 seeds. How did I miss them? How did I miss them? That's crap. Okay, 4 iron. And 1 more. How much do we need for leggings? Yes, 7. No, yes. Crap. Okay, let's just make boots. Crap. Why all this stuff fall for me? Okay, I'm gonna kill a few of these pigs. Piggy, look at myself. Look at myself. You die. Please die, Piggy. Make food for me. There are lots of you on the ground still, but yeah. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna kill you. Okay, the fuel fix is dead. Oh, I broke that. Crap. I have 12 meat. Let's cook it all up here. And I have 1 sugarcane. I don't know why do I need sugarcane. I don't know why. What can you make out of sugarcane? You can make paper, you can make stuff. Wait a second. Is the roof open? Oh, yeah, I think I'm stupid. Okay, I need to eat quickly. I'm gonna die soon of starvation. Okay, oh, these are big trees, guys. We hit the jackpot. We meet, okay, let's eat it up. Put the last piece here and pick up dirt. I'm gonna rush to the next box. I have no choice, guys. Okay, I'm gonna rush down. Okay, this is only my choice. Oh, it's sitting down. No, you can't do that. You can't do that right now. You need to die faster. Guys. Where were these times where I was playing survival all alone? Okay. I'm here. Where are all the spawners? Where are spawners? Oh, here are skeletons. How do I get up here? I didn't put any torches with me. Crap. Did I do it wrong again? Oh, this reed seems already damaged. Maybe it's a sign. What the hell? Is there spawners here? I need to break down everything. Oh no. There's spawner here. Crap, I need to run and take torches. Crap, how did I forget about them? Oh, cow, let me get out of here. I'm scared now. Okay, next morning I'm gonna repeat that process. Sorry guys. I act like a little sorry guys. Kids for shock for kids, I can't tell that. Okay. Yeah, so there are spawners a bit underground. Maybe if I put light around all of it, maybe it will be better. So yeah. There's nothing left in this cave and there's trees to chop down and I need to replant them. Where are the saplings? Okay. Okay, maybe here and here. Okay, that would be good. Then take down these. Okay, it says you need 14 pieces of obsidian, but look guys, if you need to make full portal frame, you can make it only with 10. I think it's better in that way. Okay, so what am I waiting? All my meat's cooked. I'm gonna take these 4 pieces of coal to make ourselves a torch. Gotta need more sticks. Need for sticks. Make more of these. No, why there's nothing there. Okay. And I think I'm gonna pick the stone pickaxe. Oh no, what the hell? I need to blow that hole down. Okay, I'm gonna get up and do this. Okay, I'm gonna meet you in the morning because it's the only best time I can go and do something in this world. So yeah, waiting for the morning, guys. So okay, guys, I figured out I can make bed with the wool I got. So okay, I think we're gonna sleep just now. Wait for the morning faster. I was thinking, I don't know. I just figured out we can make a bed. So yeah, I was making this place look better a little bit. So yeah, so we're gonna stay there, and then I like to build everything. Okay. Pigs go back here. I have a mission here, you know. Okay, please don't die just pigs, okay? Okay. I'm going to take this out. Okay, they are not spawning here right now because it's daytime. I'm gonna build up. No, I'm have a skeleton alive. Holy cow, there's a bridge. There's a bridge. No, it's impossible. Give me a second. Okay, switch my difficulty level. So maybe witches don't spawn here maybe anymore. Oh, these smart skeletons, they're standing here. Will I kill this witch? Dude, help me out. How do I kill a witch? No. Please don't poison me. And which part are you doing? Witch, come here. Witch. You won't spawn here anymore. Witch. What are you doing? Witch, die. Good job, witch, die. You too, skeleton. Everybody, please just die. There's someone somewhere here is spawning. I need to break it down. Oh, there's the pig spawner. Oh! I thought this was scary something. Okay, no, what the hell, not the hell, what the hell, armored zombie, armored zombie. No, skeleton, more skeletons, I was so need to put everything everywhere. It's not fun here, that's bad. Please die, please die. Yeah, please die, please die. Oh, yes! I did it. Okay. I'm scared. Oh, okay. There's something here. Okay, there's lots of stuff here. Okay, I'm gonna take it all. I'm gonna take it all. Okay. That's great, guys. Are they gonna spawn right now? I think not. Yes. I think we did it, guys. I think we took this place right now. Yes. It's harder than it looks, guys. Sorry. Or it looked easier than it looked, I guess. Okay. So, yeah. What is there a spawner here? Okay, wait a second. I know there's pit down here. There's cave probably down here. I need to dig down. I have a strange feeling that there is something underground here. You think I have my pickaxe here? No, die! Die! Everybody dies, just die! Master Pig! Get the frick out of here! Pig! Is there a light source here? Is it free to check here? Oh hell, build this wall here. Put light. There's diamonds, yes! Something good finally. Okay, I'm gonna dig this. I'm not safe anymore, guys. No, hell, no. Oh my god, there's so much iron and diamonds here. No wonder it's a medium difficulty place-ish here. And no, just die, please, Pastor, just die here. Can I break? No, just die. Zombies like to die. What's the maximum distance? Is there a spawner here? There probably is a spawner here. You need to die, zombie. I need to take. No. You won't. Please, you won't. Get help. This place is too dangerous for me. Still crap, guys. I need to get out of here. Big, get a freak. Out of my way. So I think I know. If I dig down the deeper, I can see them from above, I think. Okay, I'm gonna dig here. Dig the deeper. Okay, I think there probably needs to be a spawner here. That's the only way, I think, to eat this raw pork chop. I don't like to eat raw food because I can get poisonous in real life, but it's Minecraft, so I'm gonna be okay, guys. Okay, let's dig down here. Yes, I knew it. They get the frick out of here. No, die. No, you won't. You won't do this. I need to get torch. No, what the hell. Die. Please just die, everyone. No, you can't do this to me. Please die, everyone. Everyone, please just die. No, I need to heal myself here. No. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm going to kill this little witch. Oh no. I'm trapped. I'm slowness and poison. I know. How did I get this hell here? Please send poison. Poison, please don't lag. Please, poison, and please. I think this cave is impossible, guys. How do I finish this? Okay, I think I'm gonna run back home and just store my stuff. So scared. Okay, let's put down more. Oh no, no! Why does always happen to me? You friggin' no! I can't. God damn it! Okay, let's store our stuff. Dirt, everything, arrows, yeah, all of this good stuff. Let's grab, guys. I need more pork chop. Where is it? Where did I put my meat? I love my pork chops. Yeah, they're still here. The furnace. Well, the hell, guys, that was scary. Okay, and I think I'm gonna end this episode here because it was too scary. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave like, comment, and subscribe. My download link will be in the description and like music and everything else. So goodbye, people.